August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off, even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Over the past century, seven members of the Wolford family were buried in a family cemetery alongside Pounding Mill Road, along with several other residents in the Freeburn community. Roughly 40 years ago, that family cemetery was covered when the road was widened and the graveyard was paved over, without permission.
We began looking for our great-great-grandparents' graves, Green and Mariah Wolford, and we were able to come to the conclusion after we got over here and we started digging that they had to be over here in the road somewhere.
A contractor who helped the Wolford family recover some of the graves told the family the road was originally one lane.
He told us that he was the first person to bring a mobile home through here, and as you can see by the orange dots there, that's where the original road was. So 12 feet over was as far as it came. There was a fence there. The rest of the graves were all down through here.
Pounding Mill Road is currently in the Pike County road system. However, it is not clear whether it was a state or county road at the time of construction.
I didn't create this mess. I'm not sure that anyone who is in office right now created this mess. It may have been several years ago, but they're the ones who are there now, and I think that my family deserves the respect and they should do the right thing.
Two graves were recovered this week. The rest are likely under the pavement, and the family will need to have permission to dig up the road in order to recover them. County Road Commissioner Jackie Darrell Smith brought the matter to the county's attention today during the fiscal court meeting. However, Assistant County Attorney John Doug Hayes says he will need more information before any action can be taken. Once each grave is uncovered, the family plans to move each family member to a cemetery in Buskirk. In Freeburn, Shelby Still, EKB News.